Howdy, everybody. How's it going? Well, yeah, you're having a good time. And everything is going well. Yeah. We're playing the Sakuna, and I'm going to keep doing the thingamabob. Yes, I am streaming. A wife of mine was messaging me via the Steam chats. Yes, I am. It is the morning. I don't want to fight here because I would probably lose. So we're going to try this hare's nest more. This is my actual living room. My garage is even messier than this. Did you hear me, Riley? You're still here. Oh no. I did not actually check my soundbar when I started doing this stuff. to somehow be able to know who is when, like, people join my the Twitch chat, so that I can welcome them as they join the Twitch chat. A lot of weeds. I've been gone for too many days. I apparently cannot eat dinner. Uh-oh. This might be a problem. Spider. Okay, everybody's safe. Because it's some portion of mine. She just never sleeps.
I make something?
Thank you.
all doing outside the mountain pass?
Welcome home, Lady Sakuna. Thanks to your efforts, the demons no longer inhabit this place. So, we've decided to create fields at the base of the mountain. Our Shigumo is keeping watch on the area to ensure our safety as we work.
Then I suppose there's no need to worry.
Quit slacking, Pops! We've got to finish this up by evening.
Right. My apologies. Lady Sakuna, if you are willing and able, might we count on you to lend us a hand? There appear to be storm clouds closing in, so we'd like to finish all the planting today, if possible.
This again?
I think it's a splendid idea. If we expand our field, it was well worth enduring that harsh winter and...
Stop, and yet here I am again.
You're not the only one who's got it rough.
Quit it, Kaimaru. Go play over there.
You all don't go out to hunt. You have no idea how hard it is for me.
What a load of bull. Who do you think tilled all these fields, lady? Everyone's been working their butts off. Just haven't been around to see it.
Do not fight! Have fun planting rice! Have plaisir!
How could anyone have fun doing manual labor?
Stop moving your mouth and start moving your hands already. Sheesh. High and mighty, why don't you actually earn that respect by doing some dang work around here?
Hush up already! I'm this close to smacking you again!
Stop! Everyone, please stop!
I'm feeling weird there.
Rooted Haveresque, feet mired in...
What? Has his mind departed his body?
No. That was a rice planting song.
Indeed. Farm work is a long, treacherous journey until one's efforts are rewarded. When you get to talking, you end up complaining and feeling down. So, our ancestors decided to sing instead. Singing is a salve for the pain of drudgery. Tiny seedling, thin as me.
Huh. I'm impressed. The old man and I are from different provinces, but that song's the same one I know. Wishing on an empty belly for a field of gold.
Yeah, that's the one. What do you think, Lady Sakuna?
Sure, I'll try anything at this point. Teach us the whole song.
All right, then. Here we go.
だ。風には持たれず日を受ける。
よっほ
いせ稲葉さよ、水の
hasn't escaped.
Because it's there in the corner, taunting me.
I'm gonna skip.
We're done!
We had fun planting rice!
Oh, the power of song is potent indeed!
We finished! Now, let's make our way home and eat.
Not so fast, Sir Rice for Brains. We must still prepare the meat for dinner. Naturally, that will be your responsibility, since you forced me to help you plant.
What? That is a cruel request.
My, how the tables have turned.
Yes.
What is the meaning of this?
What?
No.
No.
Grief.
Ho ho!
Thank you.
Nay.
I see. Grief.
Begging your pardon?
Want me to make something? Leave it to me.
Should I make something, Goddess?
Try this again. Behaving so weirdly. I do not understand. Figure out a better controller situation. It starts paving.
Yeah.
eat something? I make something?
I'm stuck.
Yes. I am indebted to you. Much obliged. Much obliged. I am indebted to you. Now then.
Oh-ho.
Shoots have stopped growing, so perhaps I should add in some water. The offshoots have stopped growing, so perhaps I should add in some water. Appeared.
Want me to make something? Leave it to me.
Should I make something, Goddess?
Yes, it is Sakuna again. And I am again at a boss fight that I cannot beat. work. Very frustrating, because it probably would have been this. I need a new cord for the tool that I got. Text in the upper left hand corner. That's my controller disconnecting and reconnecting. Which is. Separate ourselves from our anxiety. I don't need to spam button pushes. What we have to do. We have to kill the birds first.
Try one more time, and we're gonna try and grow some more rice. Level up.
Should I make something, Goddess?
Want me to make something? Leave it to me.
offshoots have stopped growing, so perhaps I should add in some water?
Should install my bot. Which I guess is a good problem to have.
Gratitude for this meal.
Poppy. Honey, you should go to my stream.
What is the matter?
You should go to my stream. Honey is kind of like Yui, like obsessed with the boy that she likes, like likes making things. No, want pet? Yes. Carry the pupper. Yes. Yes. Unlimited power. Ah! Oh,
the ears have ripened. Shall I harvest them?
Yes, yes, we're gonna go do that.
Hmm.
up the rice, put the rice to dry. Pick up the rice, put it up to dry. Pick up rice. Dry the rice. Oh, I gotta close this gate and open this other gate. Release all of the water.
Next is laying the rice out to dry.
So that it can dry.
All right, it's done.
Basically, I drowned my rice on accident, and that was bad. Maybe, I don't know. We're gonna find out when they tell me how the rice is going. So, we'll find out. Why can I not dispatch Gather? Is it because it's too late at the night? That would make sense. That you can collect. This is very exciting.
Should I make something, Goddess?
I know that there's at least a puppy and a kitty. This is hemp.
Rice revenge!
Hello, Paparino. Sleepy pup.
Eat something? I make something?
I give my gratitude for this meal. Thank you.
No island name.
Hmm.
world map.
I'll be off then.
Cannot dispatch anyone. Be at the house. Because we've got, a cinematic to watch, apparently. Is very clearly an English nun.
Oh, please.
Here's German. Because there's a lot of Z's.
Bye.
Sorry.
Lady Sakura.
What? Come on. You're supposed to be outside. Like. Alright, so. We're gonna thresh. And it's going to be exciting. And. Not for you, but for me. Because. This is kind of basically everything I wanted out of a video game. And like, it's very soothing to me and exciting at the same point in time. Like,
is this okay? Whew, this is rough.
100% dryness on my rice. Yes. Now we're gonna hull it.
Manual labor at its worst.
This might be a little bit boring because we're making white rice, and this is faster than the first time that I made white rice. But white rice takes a while to get to. So you're gonna watch a small goddess use a giant mortar and pestle for longer than you feel like you probably should. Because we need that white rice. That's the gill growth. So I can beat the crap out of this magic deer.
Is this okay? gleams so brilliantly. Now this is white rice.
New rice, complete.
It did not turn out so well this year.
Oh, she's disappointed in the way that my rice turned out, which is sad. But it's overall improving. Got some more HP, some more strength, some more everything, and we got 10 rice. Alright, so we did not fertilize at the beginning like we could have, so we should have done that. The spacing was good. Gotta be better about keeping my my water depth at like 20%, 25% probably. And a lot of growth with the sprouts with damage from weeding. A lot of damage from the from weeds apparently in a lot of areas. Like, damage from pests is low, actually. Pretty good at keeping the pests, because they give you exclamation points, and it's, it is exciting to pick up frogs. I like picking up frogs. So, status. This is the status of our fertilizer and our soil right now. An empty screen, which I'm not, like, 100% sure on what it means. But yeah, we had lots of frogs and spiders this year, which is good. It's a good deal. Finish the new quest. How do I look at my... How do I look at farming skills? The mask is cute. Yes, it is a fox. Pretty sure it's a fox. I do technically have a hat. I'm not a big fan of the hat. It looks floppy when you're walking around. Alright. Look in storage. Does rice go bad? The rice does not go bad. Okay. So I'm gonna hang on the rice that I've got for now. I'm gonna click some buttons real quick. Alright, and then come back here. Alright.
I make something? Eat something?
So this is... So that side dishes, this has some metal. I have dinner.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
I'm stuck.
Here we go.
Oh, belly pets.
Want me to make something?
Should I make something, Goddess?
Where Farrakhan? Because, like, he was right here. I just have not seen him in a while. So, I have some moderate concerns.
I'll be off then.
Dispatch him again. Supplications, that's... That's right, because the last time I went here, it got dark in the middle of it. Also, the idea that pork is different than boar meat is mildly horrifying. Gotcha! Ha! Ha!
Let's see what's that.
Gotcha!
Nothing.
Could try and get through that by crashing. But I also don't really want.
I have managed to return.
Excellent. So is that quest the bomb?
I make something.
Process everything that we know goes bad. Mushrooms go, acorns go bad. Go bad.
I make something.
Mushrooms do go bad, okay.
I make something?
Mm-hmm.
Young love. Poppy! Such a good pupper. He's a dog with job. Yeah, you can carry it all the time. Like,
yep. Well done. I see.
Pet the dog, and then you give the dog belly rubs, and then you carry the pupper. Carry the pupper. Yeah. How do I put the pupper down? Oh no. The puppy, as far as I'm aware, does not have a name. Man, I ain't in the business of naming dogs right now. That's a long-term thing. Like, I was not expecting to have to name the pupper. Like, gotta think about it, man. Pupper name's important. I was throwing out the ideas for your Sims Pupper. Like, man, I did not expect you to immediately decide that that was the great name, man. Sorry.
Want me to make something?
Should I make something?
I know that the pupper is a Shiba Inu and is a very good mountain pupper. That is all that I really know about the pupper. Aha, here he is. Yes. It is a giant fairy. He is our friend.
I'll be off then.
A lot of stuff. It's because I have not gathered here recently, I think, maybe? Oh, interessante. Dad.
To return.
something?
5-course meal. Yes.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
To do a bunch of stuff. Rex presses goods. Alright. It's winter, so I don't think we can really do anything in winter. CPUA.
I'm leaving now.
The supplication, part 3. You can defeat demon boars at night. That's not especially difficult.
Gotcha! Take that!
It might be difficult. Them into. So there's in one of the first levels, or not first, but one of the earlier levels, there is a bunch of like spike stuff that you crash dudes into. And so that makes this much easier because you don't need damage. It's not super light, the environment is doing the damage.
Gotcha!
Saddest kitty, or a real person. If not, that's also fine. I don't really have a way to tell who is a bot and who isn't, and I'm kind of new to the Twitch stuff, but I have iron ore now. Yes!
push the pause button, come over here. Push this button. Is everything still working? Everything is still working. Perfect. This, a pit like this, that if my controller does not cooperate, it'll kill me. But you can mine stuff by throwing stuff into it, and I am bad at throwing bullets, so we're just not gonna deal with it.
I make something? Eat something? Time to eat!
Wow!
This is...
Here we go!
I'm supposed to be going in here? No, because the spring bell rice seeds will grow. Okay. Such a cool hopper.
Want me to make something?
A significantly larger amount of iron ore.
Should I make something, goddess? I got it. Give me some space till it's done. How pretty.
I go now.
We're gonna try the Locust Beast spring again. Faster than it has been. I think I might need to start using the D-pad. Like, also my controller did not decide to fart out in the middle of it at all. So, that's a bonus. Lenny, you look like a real person, maybe? I don't know. I'm excited that you're here. Fortunately, you are approaching as I am winding down. It's 11:20, so like I should probably be going to sleep. Right? That's the thing I should probably be doing. We'll get all the way to night. That's what we'll do. Trying to get as deep as we possibly can right now. Yeah.
upgrade for? So technically the giant pigs are orcs. Birds by crashing into this. That's gonna be. I can't go right without first killing these birds. What little white things? Like, maybe? Like, the mushroom... So, like, if you crash things into the mushroom can attack them.
Back.
Weird they picked up a bunch of beans for us. Like, bunnies were attacking things. And, like, but, like, they're not my bunnies. They're just. Oh, bad bunny. Bad, bad, bad.
I make something?
Yeah, the. Bunnies are the bad guys.
Eat something?
Dance for the grub!
Alright. I know I said that was maybe like... Oh wait, I gotta till, pick up rocks. Alright, yeah. I don't know. Like I am gonna record this. Alright, I'm gonna start
to till carefully and soften the soil.
I'm gonna remove all these rocks. Gotta remove them first. Because otherwise they make tilling much harder. Because otherwise like you'll start wanting to like till them. Like deal with them while you're tilling, and that's a bad deal. Showing off the tilling process. Ah, I have a button I can push now. Sucking out. We gotta hold the whole yard. Until all glistens like gold.
what was missing. Finished. No. I want to spread the fertilizer in the fields.
Now then.
Oh no. Okay. Now we finish the
tillage
and move to the next step. Mm-hmm. Yes.
This looks good.
Only 86% tilled. What? Anyway, that's the tilling process.
Want me to make something? Leave it to me.
Yes, field was fertilized this time, in comparison to last year, where some savage, not gonna name names, me, I'm gonna send the baby out to the forest. Running fast, having my controller disconnect, running past everything, because as soon as it gets the night, everything gets much harder to kill. Thank you for coming by the stream and enjoying it and believing it. Believe me though. So I'm gonna return the world map so that I don't explode. Anyway, thank you all for coming by and dealing with me, my controller, like doing things like disconnecting arbitrarily. It's been
fun. Or, there we go. Alright. I will talk to you all later and have a good night. It means a lot to me that you could have watched anybody and you come here and you watch me. Probably? I don't know. Some of these people might be bots. I have no way of knowing. Like, I don't know. One way or another. Anyway, it has been good to see you all and to interact with you. And yeah. Take care, everybody.